Hey friends, we are back again on Tutorial Tuesday, and today we're gonna finish the track we are mixing for Marquee. Love is a process, so let's switch over to Cubase. Effects. Haha. Need some hello there.
Yeah, there's an impact. Yeah.
Let's see what's happening when I no idea where my ozone is. Doesn't show up. That's get rid of the low notes. First, I'm gonna add group. Right, hey, that's new in QS 11, I guess. Add a group, selected channels, yes. The name is FX. Go.
You all grouped them.
Yes, yes. Okay, learning every day. Let's see what's this. Also, so this. Yes, we move. And this. But I have this one and this.
Everything is low cut.
Almost everything is low cut.
No.
Okay. the high that's yeah, between because there's so many frequencies, but the low is yeah, that's the has to do with the wavelength and with low, yeah. it's yeah, 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 yeah. But in the low, it messes in the low and not in the high. Yeah, 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 yeah. The time, you know, it's, we're almost done, I guess. Oh, let's EQ a little bit and then. No, 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 not this one. And then put some studio EQ up, cut it off. From the top. cut off from the
end. We'll be right back.
Yes. We keep it like this for now. I'm gonna take a short break, but thank you for watching. There it is. Yes, this was setting up a mixdown of a big track like this with 40 plus lanes. And yeah.
I like the process, yeah.
Yeah. The learning process, learning curve. So I hope you enjoyed it as well. And I would like to thank you for watching. And if you want to have some more info about me or my music project Energy, find me on www.energymusic.com. Bye-bye.